engineering team will go African Americans have been persecuted in America for a very long time. In fact, I know that one could argue that they're still considered second class citizens. In the olden days, when they were still slaves, they wrote songs that had two layers of meaning. One was an overtly religious one. Talk about God and the River Jordan going to heaven. However, in a deeper layer, let's talk about freedom. You know, slavery, bondage, pain. Crossing the river, across the border. And as medical students, they can, before, can identify very much with doing 14 long hours, with no rest and no sleep. The only difference between us and the slaves is that we ask for it, so we can't really complain. But in the middle of the toxicity of the last semester, the message of this particular spiritual was particularly good. And the words are, soon I will be done with the troubles of the world. Going home, you live with God. And in the middle of all the toxicity of studying and working, sometimes you just want to go home, and you just want to shout out, you can find that we found some identification in the songs. And the spirituals of the African Americans. So here is William Dawson's arrangement of a traditional spiritual, Soon I Will Be Done. Alright, not the program, it's not the title. You're going to do this better.
Soon I will be done with the troubles of the world.